What's the Virginia Declaration of Rights?
His name is George Mason. He wrote the Declaration of Rights. It also stated that Virginians can have their own opinions. The Virginia Declaration of Rights. And you have the freedom of religion, freedom of comfort, like all the rest.
And here are some more facts about the Declaration of Rights.
George Mason wrote the Declaration of Rights.
States that all Virginians have many rights, including the freedom of religion and freedom of the press.